The Pearl Summary. The Pearl takes place in a small village on the outskirts of La Paz, California. It begins in the brush house of Kino, Jana, and their baby, Cuitito, a family of Mexican Native Americans. In the midst of Kino and Jana's morning routine, Cuitito is stung by a scorpion that has fallen into his hanging box. Aware of how poisonous the scorpion's sting is, Jana orders that the doctor be gotten, and when the doctor refuses to come to them, insists they go to the doctor themselves. Kino, Jana, Cuitito, and their neighbors proceed together to the city. When the servant reports their arrival, it is woodcover insects bites for little Indians without compensation. The servant informs Kino that the doctor will not be able to see them, and Kino punches the gate, infuriated by the doctor's evident discrimination. Kino and Jana sit up in their canoe to search for pearls. Kino dives down to the seafloor and finds one oyster lying alone, gleaming from within. Upon returning to the canoe, Kino opens this oyster last and points within it the most perfect pearl in the world. News of Kino's pearl spread rapidly through the town, inspiring desire and envy in everyone who hears of it. When John Toms asks Kino what he will do as a rich man, he responds that he and Jana will be married in a church, that they will have new clothes, that he will have a rifle, and that his son will receive an education. The priest visits the brush house to remind Kino and Jana to thank God. Then the doctor, inspired by the news of the pearl, arrives in order to treat the baby. He administers a pulse treatment and predicts that the poison will strike within the hour. Within the hour, Cuitito indeed becomes ill, and the doctor administers a second treatment to cure him. Kino promises to pay the doctor after sealing the pearl, which the doctor feigns not to have heard about. That night, after dark, Kino hears noises in the house and manages to strike a thief looking for the pearl with his knife, but is also struck in return. Jana begs to no avail that they get rid of the pearl. The next day, Kino and Jana, followed by their neighbors, go to visit the pearl dealers. The first dealer Kino visit assesses the pearl at a mere 1,000 pesos, declaring it too big and clumsy to be worth anything more, though it is clearly more valuable than he lets on. Kino accuses the dealer of cheating him, so the dealer instructs Kino to ask around for other appraisals which are even worse than the past. Kino concludes that he has been cheated and decides to go to the capital for a better estimate. That night, Kino fights off another attacker. Jana tries to throw the pearl into the ocean, but Kino follows her, rips the pearl away from her, and beats her to the ground. Some minutes later, Jana rises to discover that Kino has been attacked yet again, and this time has killed his attacker. Now that Kino is guilty of murder, Kino and Jana truly must leave the town. As Kino approaches the canoe to prepare for their departure, he sees that someone has made a hole in its bottom. Then, upon seeing that their house is engulfed in flames, the family seeks refuge in John Tom's house. They flee north at night time, pursued by trackers who have borrowed them from the village. The family retreats into a cave on a mountainside, under which the trekkers come to rest at night. When it's completely dark, Kino prepares to attack them, but as he is about to, Kuteto lets out a cry, provoking one of the trekkers to shoot at what he assumes to be a coyote. Though Kino succeeds in killing the man, Kuteto has already been shot dead. Jana and Kino, united and beleaguered, walk back to the village side by side with Kuteto's dead body and Jana's shawl. Kino throw the pearl back into the sea. इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, वीडियो को लाइक करें और बेल आइकन क्लिक करें ताकि हर आने वाली नई वीडियो से आप बाखबर रहें। शुक्रिया।